Is Summit One Vanderbilt worth all the hype? I got to go early in the morning before the observation deck opened with the Guides Association of New York City, and it was really groovy to be there before the crowds. You can't beat the summit's view of the Chrysler and Empire State.